At 4 o'clock, Metro Public Health says three people tested positive for coronavirus after a big testing push in Metro Public housing properties. City officials say they're in touch with those three people. They have to stay isolated until they're cleared. State officials did free voluntary testing at those properties last week.